Manchester United fans were delighted to see Romelu Lukaku score against Everton in the 40 win at Old Trafford on Sunday. They were then equally delighted to see how he celebrated the goal, by goading the supporters of his former team. The Belgian played a key part in United's win, setting up Henrik Mkhitaryan to make it 20 before netting himself moments later. Many had speculated ahead of the game how he would react to scoring against his former club, if he was to indeed hit the back of the net. Lukaku wheeled away in delight after hitting the back of the net, image AFP, but it seems the decision to celebrate a goal wasn't something the ex-office striker pondered for more than a few seconds, if at all. As soon as the ball crossed the line, the Belgium international turned to face the Everton fans inside the ground before bringing a hand to his ear. The Belgian striker gestured to the Everton fans after scoring, image Getty Images Europe. He gestured that the away end had suddenly gone quiet on account of his goal, while the rest of Old Trafford roared with delight. Now, his gesture hasn't exactly gone down well with fans of his former club, but it seems the United supporters loved the cheeky dig.